And what we will do now is we will put, you can stay there and turn around or just put it in front of the bolster. So we will put one block on the top here. And so at home again, you can put the pillow beneath the other pillow. And we will turn around. So I show you first. So really close to the bolster, that is not the space. Yeah? So you want to feel connected, all, everything on the, so the hips on the floor, you relax back. Now the legs could be bending or stretching, could be crossing or could be open. If you want to open the knees, for example, with the feet together, you can put your blocks beneath your thighs so you are comfortable on the opening, yeah? That you are supported. Yeah, depending how do you feel, okay? Yes, cool. Perfect, yeah. So take your time there. So Chung, go closer with, if you don't mind, the hips. Yeah, perfect. So we want to feel everything touching, yeah? Now take a moment and try to ground yourself on the floor with your hips and try to lengthen your spine over the bolster. So you want to feel the whole spine. And if it's possible, bring your chin a little bit toward the chest. So you really lengthen the back of the neck. Yes. And then imagine that your chest is starting to open and your shoulder blades are adapting to the shape of the bolster. So imagine like your rib cage is opening deeply, but safely. So you are still a beautiful cocoon of loving energy, caring energy, that pink light. And pink light is also the color of the heart center. So imagine that you are opening the rib cage there to open your heart center, to let this energy in, yeah, to let this loving energy in. So imagine that you are starting to fill your whole self with this loving energy that is entering directly into your heart. Feeling your physical body, but feeling your whole self. And from beneath, from the bolster, yeah, the bolster is still your connector. Imagine that the planet is sending you more and more of that nourishing energy that you need. Every single way or quality or thing that you need, you receive it from the planet through the roots, through the bolster, through your pillow. So you want to touch as much body as you can, spread your body deeply, so you have like a more space to receive this energy, this nourishing energy that you are receiving now. Yeah? So with the child pose that we did before, you created a space. Yeah? You released, you let go a lot of the tension, a lot of the stress, a lot of the old ways or old emotions. So now is the time to receive. Okay? So open your body, open yourself, trust. You are safe in that cocoon. You are safe always in this room or in at home. And allow yourself to be open to receive. So the opening of your chest and your body and your legs in this position is like a sign that you are opening yourself to receive. Yeah. So keep expanding, keep opening to receive more and more. If you don't have to think about what you need to receive, just trust that everything that you need is coming your way now, that you are open and receptive. And with this idea that as you relax without effort, without fighting, you are receiving it easy, effortlessly. And when you feel really comfortable, really open, really trusting, you can bring back that idea of that intention that you set at the beginning, that you want to manifest in your life. And you can dedicate a few breaths here, feeling, yeah, all the feelings that you will have when you have this manifested already present in your life. So you bring the feeling first to receive that thing. You are attracting that situation with your feelings and with the opening and with the readiness. Now, before we leave this position, visualize that from the planet, through your roots, you are receiving now like a really strong and beautiful big beam of loving energy, pink color, yeah, moving through the planet to you, into the roots, into the bolster. And imagine that all that loving energy, visualize the planet as a loving mother, a mother with that quality of unconditional love. So imagine that beam of energy concentrated now on the back of your heart. Yeah? So on the upper back between your shoulder blades. Yeah? Imagine that this energy is entering into your body through there, to pass through your heart. And from above also, you are receiving a beautiful beam with the same quality, that pink light, that loving energy coming from above, from around, from the universe, from God, if you believe in God. Yes, so imagine that beautiful energy concentrating as well, creating a beautiful beam entering into your heart. So imagine in your heart is combining the beautiful beam of loving energy from the planet and the loving energy of the universe, the whole universe. Imagine that force of loving energy in your heart, that combination, that power of loving energy, energy of unconditional love, moving through your heart, expanding through your heart and expanding through your whole body and self. So imagine now that your whole self is pink, filled and full of loving energy of unconditional love. And imagine your body so filled with this loving energy that can contain it inside. So your body starts to spread loving energy, not only through your heart, imagine like every pore of your skin, every part of your body is giving love because you have so much love inside that you can't contain that love inside. You have to open that love out. So you surround this room, your room, and the whole town, if you like, with that loving energy that is coming from you now. And you can feel with that light, you can imagine moving that light to every single spot where your life takes place. Yes, so imagine that you feel your house, feel your place where you work, or the place where you hang out, or where you go. Imagine that you send this beautiful loving energy before you. So when you arrive there, you already arrive with a loving energy. An energy again of unconditional love, an energy of integration and openness. A caring, loving energy, a protective energy. So imagine all that extension, all that expansion of loving energy. And then really slowly, we will bring that energy to you, back to you. So you call back that energy, just to show you that you have that power to send it out and to bring it back. Yeah? So imagine that you are calling back that energy into your heart. And it's not that it's becoming smaller, it's becoming more concentrated, and you have it in your heart. So when we finish the class, you can feel that center of loving energy into your heart, knowing that you have the power to expand this light or to send it out whenever and wherever you want. So imagine again concentrating that beautiful light. You can form maybe a beautiful little star on the center of your heart. And if you like, before we leave the position, you can place your hands, just if you like, in your chest, just to imagine that with that touch, you are sure that you have that star there with you. And whenever you need a reaffirmation or a loving energy, you can always put your hands back there, feeling the sensation, knowing that that star, that light is there for whenever you need. And then slowly, we can take a nice soft stretch, stretching your legs, stretching your arms, taking your time. Nice and soft. And then we will move, we will bend the legs, and we will go to the side of the bolster, and we can make a little ball there with your arms, for your head, bending your legs, taking a moment there to relax your lower back.